am I able to?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
I'm nice. On the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable.
Thanks for joining me, Leaky.
And part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement, declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
Destruction.
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 fleet.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city. Destruction.
I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see. Over there! Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one
soldier right.
Ex-soldier, armed with a Buster Sword. Highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a Buster Sword.
Back over here!
Get him on board! Prep for takeoff!
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble.
Quick, get the camera off him!
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via helo now.
Move it. We're taking off.
What?
Hey, turn that off. The survivors are being taken away. I can't hear them already.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
Tifa, Aerith, Red 13, wounded. Is that an emoji of Shiloh? Got yourself a Shiloh emoji? That is sick. Helicopter.
So messed up. All of it. But I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. And the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
I'm only I'm supposed to be able to skip the Nibelheim stuff if we because I already played the Nibelheim stuff. Well, I guess we get to go through that again then. Let's get that. Sorry to anyone watching this. Maybe I was misinformed that we're supposed to be able to skip Nibelheim if we, already did it. Maybe it doesn't come up until later or something, I don't know.
Get away from her!
He's got a Buster Sword!
Try and rush back through this. Get, back to where you were. Bandit, how you doing? What you saying today?
All right then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. my luck.
Your AC?
It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better? I'm good.
All cool?
I wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Lutai. Stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends in R12!
Let's go.
Bandit, that you found my channel point additions. Yo, Rigid.
And the rest of us.
How you doing?
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor. And the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Glad to hear. Well, have a good night. I hope you sleep well. Thanks for the luck with the stream.
Home sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel?
I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
So, am I not able to... Photo mode. Is someone not able to...
So glad you're here! Thank you!
Are we not able to skip Nibelheim? Okay, so you have to progress slightly through some of it.
All clear here.
And then it gives you the option to skip the rest. Gotcha. So, since we are going to be skipping majority of Nibelheim, if you have not already seen it, there is a... Excuse me.
How did it feel being...
There is a video already of,
nostalgic, I guess?
All the Nibelheim content. It should be in the same playlist as this, so if you want to, watch that to get up to date, because we will be skipping most of that.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff?
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole!
Mm-hmm. Cloud, you're an asshole. By proxy, so am I. Because I controlled him.
Then I stopped on my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there! Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My! So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Whoa. Are you brilliant? You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
Where is the hotel?
So,
did I go into the wrong building?
Pretty nice, right?
No store. Okay, yeah, I went into the wrong building.
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Sangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know. Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
Thank you.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa. You can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Evil. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Wow, it would be nice if it let me skip.
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips. I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
I think they just wanted us to see this image again, this sick scenery.
Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Yes, you really are the best there is.
Those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
on now. Now. You're done.
That was awesome!
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
There we go. Nope, that's skipping. Hoping it doesn't skip because it shows.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Okay, so you still have to see the...
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off.
The mansion scene and everything. You just get to skip the climb.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. Do you think you're sleeping or something?
What if he's sick?
Poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. We got Genova, locked reactor door, the name of Sephiroth's mother, and ancients. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gaston. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey! Hey! Hold on! Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Currently.
Hey, you! Get in there! The villagers need your help!
Watch out!
If you had just let me roll.
He's gone!
I need water!
Is it true? Sephiroth did this?
Oh, it was him, all right. And he's still here. So keep your eyes peeled.
God!
Get your head straight! I need you to secure the way out, now!
Yes, sir!
Why would he? Hold on, I'm coming
back.
You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
To anyone that hasn't used a PS5 controller or anything, it's really neat because like the trigger buttons actually have resistance on them, so where normally you can just pull them with very little force, there's actually you have to give a bit of pressure to pull them.
Thank you.
her off!
Just realized like a minute ago
I followed that Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Sephiroth is left-handed.
Dad and I had gone there to hide. When Sephiroth showed up, Dad decided that he was going to confront him. Dad! It was Sephiroth, wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this! You'd save me if I was ever trapped or in trouble.
Who robbed you of the planet? Your planet. But there's no need to be sad, Mother. Because I'm here for you. Now and forever.
killed my mom. You killed Tifa. My village. My home.
They were mine by right. This planet too. For I have been chosen.
I believed in you.
No.
Not you! Whoever the hell you are!
That's the last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
The hell it is? What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that. What I meant was... screw Shinra for manipulating honest folks.
It doesn't matter what they said back then. Sephiroth was in Midgard. We fought him. Whatever happened, he's alive.
Don't know about alive so much as... around? But why come back now? After 5 years, doing who knows what?
Because he wants to finish what he started. He wants to reclaim his birthright and rule over the planet with Genova at his side.
After 5 years? Not to sound like a broken record, but... it's really bothering me.
Well, what's bothering me is all this Genova stuff.
Excuse me. Guess the travel or something really did a number on my back. Feels as stiff as a board.
Let me take a look. Wow. You weren't kidding, were you? Let's get you back to the room.
Yeah. Let's just call it a night. No amount of guesswork will get us any closer to the truth. So how about we give our heads a rest? Oh, no, you don't. That bed's mine.
Sweet dreams.
See you tomorrow. Hey, Aerith? You awake?
Barely. Why?
Was wondering... what's Cloud been doing these past 5 years? Where's he been?
And you're... asking me this?
Just had a feeling you'd know.
Probably did, at one point. All that stuff was taken from me, though. Or... maybe erased?
By whispers?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
Why what?
This is gonna sound crazy, but as far as I know, Cloud was never in Nibelheim 5 years ago. Cloud, you up?
I think this is actually a good time to pause and sleep, because unfortunately I am suddenly very tired. Let's save, and we will continue next time.